Hi ladies, welcome back to the channel. I'm Yanka, your Christian fitness trainer and prayer warrior, and all you'll need today is just a wall. As always, ladies, we're going to start with prayer. Father, we thank you. This is the day that you have made, so we will rejoice and be glad in it. Father, I thank you for your Psalm 91 protection over your daughters, and I thank you, Father, for keeping and making them whole as they work out and go out throughout their days. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, I'm just going to explain each exercise. We're going to do four exercises, each for 40 seconds, all right? And so the first one, we're going to come on up to the wall, okay? And get us as close as what's comfortable for you, okay? And your feet and knees are going to be hip distance apart, okay? And what you're going to do is push into that wall through those heels, squeeze those glutes as you lift up. Actually, you can take those feet a little bit higher than those knees. Up and squeeze those glutes, down, up and squeeze down. So that's the first exercise. Second exercise, we're bringing our feet together. And we're going to do the same thing. We're going to lift up, legs go out, in, okay? 40 seconds here. Third exercise, we're going back here, but we're going to do alternating single leg, okay? So we're gonna lift, up, down, up, down, up, and squeeze. So single leg alternating. And then our last exercise, we're gonna just curl up. So you got one ab exercise with this. So we curl up, okay, shoulders away from those ears, belly button pulling in, down, shoulder blades come up off of the mat, down, pull that rib cage down towards your pelvis. As you lift, belly button in, okay? All right, let's get started.
Cause I've got Jesus.
so much for joining me. If you appreciated this workout, do me a favor, like, subscribe, comment, and share with someone else. Let it bless somebody else's day. If you want a different type of workout or another variety, make sure you check out the Sisters of the Core Kingdom Collective. The link is in my description box. Until next time, God bless you, I love you, and I'll see you real soon. Bye.